Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. I am Akhil and today we are here with our guests Alok and Huen. So they will introduce themselves. Please, Alok.
Okay. Hello everyone. Am I audible and I'm seeable to everyone, visible to everyone?
Yeah, you are visible partially.
Okay, so I have once visited this channel last week, I think. So my academic credentials you can copy from Akhil and do a plus one from him. And for more information, you can also come to my YouTube channel, that's Chalo Koina. And rather nothing more about me. Let's move to UN.
Huen.
Okay.
Yeah, it's first sentence from Huen Sang, that traveler, Chinese traveler.
Yeah.
Yeah, so hey Chinese.
Hello
traveler.
Guys.
Hi, Huen.
Hi. So I hope I am audible to everyone.
Yeah, you are.
For my introduction, I am Huen Rathore, not the Chinese traveler Wang Sang. I'm also an engineering student like all of these guys. And I don't have any YouTube channel. And that's my first introduction to this concept introduced by Akhil.
Yeah, I will request you don't go better than us, just you have to act like you don't know much English.
I actually don't know any English, man.
Yeah, but your confidence is, awesome. Like, the way you spoke and the words, like, it's awesome, man. Yeah, we are glad to have you today's guest.
Just don't make me feel nervous.
Okay, bro.
Don't be nervous at all. No problem. Yeah. So, what do you have in your heads? Like, what shall we discuss today? Anyone? Hello, Huen?
I mean, I'm just guest. Whatever you say, we can talk about that.
I think, Akhil, how about like getting some insights from IIT and, IIT college, something like that, because we have IITian over here, Huen, so he can, share some experience,
probably,
IITian experience.
Yeah, probably he is eligible to join TVF,
because like, most of they are IITians.
I'm not that much talented, guys.
You are more talented than that, I know your imagination.
Not at all.
Yeah.
No.
Well, let's start by like you get vaccinated today. So how was your experience of vaccination and what are the things you are actually feeling?
Actually I was vaccinated yesterday, but it feels like today because I'm sleeping like 14-16 hours from then. And
have you taken that Covaxin or you have put it something else in your
It was not in my hand, so I had to take only pure Covaxin, no cocaine stuff.
Otherwise,
for the symptoms I'm feeling mild fever and headache. I'm having hemorrhage in my eye. Nothing as such, just some muscle pain around the injection point.
Okay, no problem. There are many other friends of mine that who got vaccinated today, and they are like just okay. Like I have asked them several times, like is there any pain on your hand or anything like that, but they are totally fine, man.
Yeah, means it varies person to person, man. There's no like universal side effects or universal after effects of the vaccine.
Mm-hmm. Okay,
changes body to body.
Okay, so let's start by the most important and most fascinating fact about the 4 years of engineering life are the tech fairs. Like in every engineering college,
pardon?
There are tech fairs.
The yes. most
tech fest.
What?
Tech fest.
Tech fest.
Yeah, interesting. Like I will not talk about your academics and all that boring stuff.
Definitely.
Like how the education and projects, practicals, and all that things. Let's talk about nightlife. Let's talk about nightlife of IIT. Like we don't have any nightlife
in our college, right? Huh.
But we have nightlife in our hostel. So let's talk about your nightlife in your college.
being an IIT and like how do you feel your
just keep that fact apart, man. Being an IIT and all the engineering colleges are almost same, so
no, actually that's a fact, you are IIT and no problem, just go ahead.
For the nightlife, so
yeah,
there's no difference in day and night. Sleeping in the day, some guys are sleeping in anything in night, we can organize anything in the day. There's no, not a difference at all. And
okay,
like
okay,
3 a.m.
okay.
or 4 a.m.
Okay, I'm getting something,
yeah.
Like you are unable to distinguish between these two, right? Because you have seen your IIT thing and we have other thing. So let me just share our nightlife so that you can know that, okay, this one is different.
How it is different, actually?
How you are going to differentiate both of these, right? So let me just quickly
share
our nightlife. So it is something like we have, so we don't have any, like the college is over after 5, right? So after that, there's a time for girls' hostel, so they are not allowed to get out of their hostel after 7, like after their in time. There's something called
bro, 6:30, bro. Bro, 6:30, don't make time.
So they have something called in time.
No,
so
no,
have,
no, 6:15, 6:15.
6:15,
okay. Oh, yeah, 6:15.
So
yeah, that's
whatever,
more
they have a,
nice,
like they have a fixed time around 6 to 7, so which is
yeah.
called in time. So they have to get in by that time and they are not allowed to get out at any other cost. Okay, so they so we can complete, we are completely like, you know, separated by obviously the girls part. And talking about the boys,
he's
so,
very sad about that.
Yeah, and that is one thing. And after like talking about the boys side, so we don't have any time or out time. We can just go outside and we can come back in our hostel at any time. No problem with that. So, and yeah, that's it. Basically, we don't have you know, a common time for both of the girls and boys, a common time. So spend time in campus.
And you know, like there is no night in hostels.
I mean, that's not actually true.
Yeah, there in days after, as soon as the sun rises, the night starts in hostel. Yeah, is it true?
Everything is true, man. Everything can
yeah,
be
yeah.
Okay, so how is your college different from our college? Like, we have shared it to you. Like, so how
yeah,
it's different?
So the concept in my college is like, as we have a main campus now, so the main gate of the campus closes at around 10 p.m.
Okay.
Or and in weekends, Saturdays and Sundays, it closes at around 10:30 p.m. So till then, you can roam outside of the campus as well or whatever you want to.
Okay, like
but
outside of the campus, you mean by?
As
like
in the
city?
Main town.
Main town.
Yeah,
okay.
In the city. Yeah.
Okay.
So.
For girls and boys both, right?
For both.
Okay.
And once the gate is closed, you are not allowed to enter. Or if you have to enter, then you have to do an entry thing, and that will be violation of a law or a warning or something
okay.
So, let's consider if you are inside the campus before the main gate closes. Now, then you have individual hostel times, like the girls. Time is around me. So I'm keeping first year apart, na? Because in the
first year
there are a little more restrictions.
Yeah, they are more cautious about first year. Yeah, right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But for second, third, and final year, the concept is like the girls' hostel closes at around 12 at night, midnight, basically.
Okay. That's great.
And
for us, you are living in future.
No,
we have still 6:30.
Come on, guys, there are even IITs and other colleges in which there is like common girls and boys hostel.
Right.
Co-ed.
Yeah.
Not only co-ed, co-hostel also, not only education. So, just let's talk about mine. So, and the boys hostel is, the time is also same, like 12 or 12:30 at midnight. And but there's no like restrictions for the boys, means we have a friendship with the guard, so we can enter at 2 a.m., 3 a.m., 4 a.m.
Right.
If you are inside the campus, there's no problem for boys. And for girls, you should enter your hostel like 12 and 12:30 till
it's good time to sleep, you know, like 12 and all that.
Yeah, so if you wanna roam with a girlfriend or with your girlfriends, so you can roam till around 12 or 12:30. After then they have to leave and boys do whatever they want. So
yeah,
and,
that 6 hours is great. After
and in our hostels there are individual canteens and all, na? So our canteens are open till around 3 a.m. 4 a.m. So proper nightlife means you can eat whatever you want. So like chilling all the night.
Wow. Yeah, that's great schedule, you know, like you can roam, you can study with, you know, like your all that, you know, your female friends and all.
And then I have a question. I'm curious about your campus, right? So can you describe your campus, like how it is? Like we have only jungle in our campus. We don't have anything. Like there might be some you know, pigs or
what
snakes.
What pardon? You have what?
Jungle, we have a
jungle.
Okay,
so
infrastructure.
Like, how is your infrastructure? The park, if you have parks or something like that, any interesting thing?
We have only jungles in our
campus.
Yeah, we have only forests in our campus. Nothing
eventually,
else.
You can find some sort of, we can say, Aquaman also.
Yeah, it's a snake. And you know, like, there's a wild boar roaming in a hostel, and like, it's
a
snake.
So in my campus, I mean, and it's not such a big IIT as, you know, we have Kharagpur, like 2200 acres something.
No, that's a man. Don't talk about that. Yeah, like it feels.
But even Kharagpur has a great jungle, guys. Even Kharagpur has a great jungle.
We enjoy our jungle. No problem with that. We roam here
in
the night.
Even jungle. Yeah, that's what I wanted to say. Even jungle is enjoyable.
Yeah,
jungle
is enjoyable.
It
should
be awesome, you know, like it's, yeah, but I don't talk about IIT Kharagpur, man. It's huge thing.
Okay, sorry, my bad.
It's like
I mean, in my campus, it's like there in every engineering college, like many hostels, 10 to 14 hostels for boys, 3-4 hostels for girls. I mean, two or three lecture hall complexes, academic complexes, it's many sports arenas. And swimming pools. I mean, how many?
Bro, what's the timing of swimming pool? Like, can you go it anytime or is there any?
Yeah, actually, swimming pool is paid in the college. Cause if it were not, then everybody would be playing in the pool all day long.
Yeah. So yeah, pool is, party.
Pool party and all. So it is played, and after you pay the fees, you are given time slots for like. The swimming happens between 5 a.m. to 8 a.m. around, and in the evening slot, it's like 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. slot in the evening.
And
like that.
Is there any like, you know, like co-ed thing in a swimming pool, like all you boys?
No. The slots are divided on the basis of genders, unfortunately.
Okay, no problem.
So yeah, swimming pool is that thing. Yeah. Otherwise, all things are. Yeah, gym also is separated. Boys gym is separate with the girls gym.
Yeah, they are aware of
your. Otherwise, any boys won't be putting up any weights and all, just roaming around.
Yeah, like everyone will be, you know, like our flying beast.
Yeah, men will be men thing.
Yeah,
men will be happy.
And one more thing.
Yes.
Are girls allowed in boys hostel or boys allowed in girls hostel?
No. It's not like that. And unfortunately, you have to meet till only midnight at outside the hostels as well.
No, it's midnight. You know, like it's awesome time to meet at midnight. But I think that the ground and all that stuff are, you know, like enough for everything.
Yeah. There's so much space. Means you can even roam on the roads and
basically in the whole campus.
Sit in
right?
the garden.
No, not in
the whole campus,
but
yeah,
not in the hostels, right?
You only need
you cannot enter in girls hostel and girls cannot
and
enter in boys hostel.
Right.
Yeah, vice versa.
Yeah, it's
that's
good.
Nice,
right?
Actually, we don't have such life over in our college, you know, like
yeah, because
said.
There are because people in our college think that there are nightlights in our college. If there is a backlight area, there may be chances like you, girls will got killed, but boys, like no one bothers about boys, man. Like,
yeah,
no,
I mean, like that, you know, the like, timing of you told yeah. at 6 p.m. or 6:30 p.m.
Yeah,
or whatever.
Like, you know, like
it was quite early, means, you know. The,
yeah, yeah, like they think that wild animals will only, you know, like attack girls and all. Like they will not attack men.
You have to actually run very fast to get into the girls' hostel if you have some friends or somewhat.
What?
I mean, yeah. You have to rush to girls' hostel if.
You can enter into girls' hostel, did you say that?
No. No.
Even girls are not allowed to enter girls' hostel. How could a boy allow?
Yeah. Actually, girls are also not allowed. But
yeah.
Like if you have a girl, friend of girl, so she is also not allowed if she is not entered in the girls hostel or some kind of that.
Yeah, that's in our hostels too. I mean, like officially outside persons, even the family guys, brothers, whoever, means if you are not admitted in the hostel, you are not a student, then you should not enter. Boys can enter boys hostel without even like, we don't have like the checking of I cards and all, so yeah, it can work, but officially
I already told you, man, like.
Hello, Akhil, you are inaudible.